Charleston, how we doing tonight? Y'all having fun so far? We're gonna keep that going, I hope. Now, this next song I wrote, gosh, it had to be 2017. I had just recently signed a record deal, and I grew up in North Carolina, so man, I grew up in a lower middle class home, and my parents worked their ass off to make sure that I had clothes to go to school in, and a roof over my head, and food on the table. But that came with a lot of sacrifice. There were a lot of places that we didn't get to go growing up, a lot of trips that we never went on. And so when I started doing this, I never would have imagined all the places that I would go to. But one of the first places I went was Texas. Has anybody ever been to Texas? So right around the time of that trip, I had met a girl who I knew was going to change my life in a very dramatic way. We welcomed our first child 4 months ago. We got married 2 years ago. And this is one of many songs that I have written about my lovely wife. And I'm going to sing it for you tonight. It's called Houston, We Got a Problem.